A vapor compression refrigeration system includes four key components. Evaporator, where the refrigerant absorbs heat and evaporates. Compressor, compresses low-pressure vapor into high-pressure vapor. Condenser, releases heat to the surroundings and condenses vapor into liquid. Expansion valve, or throttling device, reduces the refrigerant's pressure and temperature before it re-enters the evaporator. The cycle begins as a low-pressure liquid vapor mixture enters the evaporator. Here, the refrigerant absorbs heat from the refrigerated space and completely evaporates. The resulting saturated vapor then flows into the compressor, where it is compressed into a high-pressure, high-temperature, superheated vapor. This vapor then enters the condenser, where it releases heat to the surrounding air and condenses into a high-pressure liquid. The liquid then flows through the expansion valve, where it undergoes a sudden pressure drop and becomes a cold, low-pressure two-phase mixture, which is sent back into the evaporator. The compressor and expansion valve divide the system into two distinct zones: low-pressure side, evaporator and suction line; high-pressure side, condenser and liquid line. The compressor is vital because, according to the laws of thermodynamics, compressing a gas always increases both its pressure and temperature. This rise in temperature allows the refrigerant to release heat effectively in the condenser, even when the surrounding air is relatively warm. This is where most of the refrigerator's energy consumption occurs. As the refrigerant passes through the expansion valve, it experiences a sudden drop in pressure. In response, a portion of the liquid refrigerant evaporates by consuming its own thermal energy to overcome molecular bonds, which causes a significant temperature drop in the entire mixture. The cycle then continues repeatedly without interruption. An air conditioner is basically a refrigerator that decided to cool people instead of food. Same cycle, same components, just more airflow and ambition.